Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Brock Hudson. I flew Delta home and they lost my bag, so of course. We don't have to wrestle tonight, that's fine. Yeah, but we'll just go back. We don't have to wrestle right now. So if we had to come out and see nothing. They want to see you again. As you see, I am number one. I cannot wrestle a tag match like we're supposed to. Oh, it is a problem. I don't wrestle any tag match. You don't talk like that around these kids. I ain't scared of you. I see you let your hair grow back out. Buddy. You know me.
Excuse me, Mr.
Hunter. You know what I'm doing about. Take that cake, hope you're excuse me, Mr. Hudson.
The management of WVWA has given you a partner tonight.
I'm your lead one. Brock Hudson's opponent. Tag team partner. Benji Starr.
No.
on a second. First you came out wearing Brock's attire and wrestled him. Then you came out wearing mine and wrestled him, so can you tell us exactly what you're doing? Here you go.
Okay, so this is why I'm here. These last few matches that I've had against you are really because I look up to you. And I want to be a South Beach boy.
Why?
Be whatever I want.
Hi. You want to be a South Beach boy? It's a perfect time to try out. Oh, he can try out. That's up to him. He's gonna take some big kahunas. Big kahunas! Get him back! So you have one chance. One chance.
Thank you. on our faces.
Thank you.